dodging his wrath, but when they looked at me, they heard only a sinister laugh. Right then, the scenario was understood quick. It was me that got removed. The whole thing was a trick. I was in another realm by the time they discovered he had staged the process and put a spell on my mother. As for me, I'm now trapped in a place you couldn't fathom. How will I make it back? Stay tuned. I'll tell you next album. Lost, disoriented and rattled, traumatized, confused, and fatigued from the travel. Had just lost the battle, now I'm light years away from free. And back on the earth, there was an imposter replacing me. But somehow I'm not afraid, amazingly. I'm laying in a tub with a beautiful lady bathing me. Not even thinking about anybody saving me, cause they treated me great. I was thinking this is the place to be. But when I stood up, the fear struck suddenly. I looked into a mirror and the person in it wasn't me. I was in another form, but still myself underneath. Zapped into a new body just like Sam on Quantum Leap. I started screaming, get me out of this costume. Felt just like a claustrophobic person in a locked room. Tried to tear the skin away, but that only applied wounds. Attempted to run, but got apprehended by 5 goons. And just as sure as somebody's playing a violin, my first question to them was, whose body was I in? One of them said he must be having delusions, induced by the news of his impending execution. Huh, wait, hold up, did you say execution? I'm just a few moments removed from being in Houston. Why you wanna cash my life? I'll admit the bath was nice. Found out later on she was cleaning me for the sacrifice. And after they explained and let me know the danger, two of the arresting soldiers showed me to a holding chamber. Called me by a name I didn't recognize. Claimed I jeopardized the planet with the dangerous explosive exercise. In practicing wicked actions and tragic habits, stealing and casting spells from forbidden magic tablets. Despite my new body, I stared at the mirror surprised. The eyes of that other guy then materialized. I looked into the eyes like a crystal ball. He was causing hell on earth and no one could resist at all. And as I watched the fall, I beat his fist against the wall. Now I know whose body I was in. I had been switched and robbed. The same guy who came to earth and told lies and stole my identity was out to make my soul die. Claimed that he wanted my brain power and would grab it, but that was a lie, cause I'm on this planet and I still have it. I'm thinking dag nabbit, get overcome with scary doubt. I'm taking the fall for every action that he carried out. If it was possible to do, I would've freed myself. My chances ain't looking too good, I think I need some help. And at that moment, the whole room filled with a beam. In my cell appeared the lady who helped me kill the machine. Unlocked my memory to make me know her face again. Then laid out the plan to help me get back to my place again. She said, let's try to figure what we gotta do to make it back. It's not impossible, but it's improbable. Your chances of returning are ominous, cause based on time, the light year distance is 10 trillion kilometers. But what about the portal that I trekked in? Once he sent me through that door, I was here in 1 second. She said, well, that theory already predisposed it. But when I checked the entrance to the portal, he had closed it and burned the reopening formula. Every trace destroyed. Now the area you enter through is just a spatial void. So we'll need to find another way for this to end. Okay, but out of curiosity, how'd you get here then? She said, I'm not. It's a hallucinogenic transmission of holographics producing my image. I'm really in a secret lab in Houston, inventing a powerful formula that we can use when it's finished. Experimental options, I got them in opulence. But first you gotta give them a try to test your tolerance. Let's try to bring you back with this minute rewinder. I'll place you inside of this date finder and set the timer, and send you to the day he came and changed the facts on it. Maybe we can stop it if you land at the exact moment. Well, if I do, how can I give resistance? Take this universal key crystal and simply block the entrance, and keep him on the other side to nullify his actions. If we pull it off, it'll be as if this never happened. We thinking, okay, what do I have to lose? My avenues for escape had reached dire magnitudes. This will send you through the continuum, you can fly in this. His initial entry point's been found by my scientists. Let's test it to see how ready you are. She threw the switch, can't speak to me. Oops, I sent it too far. Activate reversal mode and undo the action. Let's try something different, yeah, cause I ain't feeling that one. Meanwhile, it was time to be taken to slaughter. I had been framed for things I'd never been a part of. And right before the soldiers walked up and closed in, the mystic sapped their molecular mass and froze them. Now back to work, time is wasted in this cell. It seems to me the earth and this planet are slightly parallel. I'm thinking that this realm contains portable conditions. Is there a way to switch both planets' orbital positions? She hesitated then said, well, yeah, but the problem is he'll still be here and you'll be still there. Yeah, that was stupid. Okay, Pete, I got a spam. All you have to do is send my image as a hologram. Back to Earth in a 3-dimensional way. In fact, and when he sees that, he'll think somehow I made it back. She thought about it, then said, this is perfect. In 10 seconds, the image was on the Earth's surface. He looked puzzled and nervous, pulled out a black device, aimed it at my hologram and pushed the red button twice. The hole opened on his side and my side too. He pushed the hologram and flew right through it when he tried to. He landed in the cell with me and that's when I knew. And right before the hole closed, I managed to slide through. I was like, woo, when I saw it closing. Way out in the universe, I then heard an explosion. They had executed him at that moment. The lady came and told me he's a familiar opponent. Handed me a paper with a funny name written in ink. R-E-R-A-C-R-O-S, what is this? She said, think. Veracross, I'm wondering, did I say it wrong? My friends and family were happy that I made it home. Back from a realm that I never again wanna be. But that night, this dude's name kept haunting me. 4 a.m., it hit me with the force of a meteor. I flipped the name around and said, Sorcerer.